So remember when I said
I just need to start focusing more on this one-on-one and just depending on myself a lot more?
Yeah, that lasted a whole like 2 seconds. But diving right into what the whole point of the video is and like what the title is, I met my favorite YouTubers last week. For some context, my favorite YouTubers are Kelly Wakasa and Luke Ike. I've been watching them since I was in high school, and I've always loved their style of like editing and just all of that in general. And I don't know, I've always looked up to them as like fellow creators and something that I've always wanted to like model myself after. Like a lot of the things that I do are inspired by them, with like the whole Super 8 film that you see, and the way I transition and just skating in general. Like a lot of things that I do, I just had a lot of similar interests to them. So you could imagine how excited I was when I found out that they were here on Island. Don't get me wrong, I really love this whole doing it yourself and doing it alone and just adventuring out and just kind of getting to know yourself as an individual and as a creator, but it gets kind of lonely. You know, you kind of want some homies out here. Last week, I took it upon myself to go out and try to find them, and it worked. And that's briefly how the week was. I mean, I didn't really record all that much. I didn't want to have like a camera in their face the whole time while they were visiting, and I was trying to get to know them. Through this experience, I got to, like I said, meet these other creative people and get to know them a lot better. I've made better friends like Kai, who is unbelievably nice, and if you're watching this, what's up, dude? Luke, who is just a homie. Kelly, I got to know him a lot better. He's just a really great dude. All in all, it was a wonderful experience. Of course, I have clips like Luke trying to get me to kickflip, which we all know how that went last time.
See a kickflip. Oh, hard flip.
Eventually, after like a million tries, I did land it on grass, but I landed it.
Watch this, Kai. This is for you.
Oh!
Take it.
I'll take it.
But I think all in all, that whole experience and from last week and just being able to really like talk to other people that have the same mindset has really put me in a position where I feel like this next year is going to be amazing for you, me, the channel. I'm so excited, and I cannot explain all the plans that I have. And I know I've been saying that for the last couple of weeks and like months really, but I cannot explain to you how excited I am. We're so close to 200 subscribers. That's gonna be amazing to me. That's gonna make me feel amazing. It's gonna be amazing for all of us. I could not have asked for a better audience and a better position to be recording and doing all this and doing the thing that I love most. And all this just came about from being spontaneous. See what I did there? Threw in the little logo. Do you guys like the new logo? I'm gonna throw that in at the end of every video now. Make sure to go check out Luke, Kelly, and Kai. They're wonderful creators. I love them so much. They're great. At this point, it just sounds like I'm simping, but still, they're dope. Thanks again for watching, and who knows, next week, it's Christmas time. Who knows what I'm gonna do? It's probably the worst way to end the video. Whatever, I'll see you guys next week.
'What's up, guys? It's David here. I'm in Waikiki. I'm trying to do a kickflip. I'm here with Kai and
Luke.
Hey, what's up? It's Kai. I'm actually from here. I got rollerblades on.